What's up, guys? It's Reaver, and we are back with, you guessed it, Red Dead Redemption 2. Last time we explored our new camp, went on a supply run with Sadie, and had ourselves a nice relaxing little fishing trip. And this time, well, God only knows what shenanigans we're going to get up to, but I'm hyped. And I hope you are too. You know what to do before this video gets started. Go down below, subscribe, turn on those notifications. Any likes, comments, and or shares that you drop on the video will help get it out in front of more eyes and will help my channel to continue to grow, for which I appreciate you. And let's get right into it. Alright. Here we go! And we're back! All nice and shade. Woohoo! What we got going on here? It's fine. It's all good. It's all good. Okay. Herr Strauss.
Ah, Herr Morgan.
What you got Herr for
Strauss,
me, bud?
How are you enjoying yourself here?
Well enough, I guess. And you?
Well, it turns out the pursuit of freedom is not a cheap business.
First
not
thing
for
I
us,
saw.
And not for some of the locals. Know.
Shocking already.
Just go for
I
it.
Prefer to call it banking.
You ain't the one handing out the beatings.
No, but I am the one feeding the women and children in the camp. What choice do we have, Mr. Morgan?
I don't know. Well, come on then. Tell me who.
Here's the list. Refinery worker turned hunter by the name of Vinton Holmes. You'll find him up in the hills north of Strawberry.
Ah, of course.
An apprentice undertaker. This one working in Rose. His name was Gwen Hughes.
And how many of them do you think will be able to pay?
With enough encouragement, both of them.
With enough encouragement. That sounds encouraging. You shouldn't have taken out a loan if you couldn't pay. Sorry. It's just the truth. Alright, let's make better time than this, man. Let's go. Come on, Thor.
Yep.
Wait, what? What's going on over here? The actual fuck.
This bastard ain't worth it. Let's go.
I didn't know what was happening. Oh, God, it really has been a while. Jesus. Good to start things out with a laugh. It's okay. You beat the pole. It's fine.
Hey, feed your...
It's fine. Feed your horse, you bastard. To start things out with a laugh. Clang! Hitch! Hitch up! Wow! Yeah, you. Alright. Gwen, I'm here for what you owe. Hello?
You don't look quite right.
Hmm.
never gonna get the hang of this.
I'm not gonna start trouble.
Well. Hey there, bud.
Dad don't care if it's pretty, right?
Yourself, if you don't got that money, you owe Leopold Strauss.
I need more time.
Doesn't everybody? That casket for you? Or you want another?
Wait. I can get it for you. But,
you're a little skittish, aren't you?
Come with me to the churchyard. And stay close. Hmm?
All right.
Oh, this ain't right. I'll get you your money, but, well, you'll see.
What ain't right is borrowing money you can't pay back.
I guess you're correct, but, this ain't exactly right. What we're doing.
Oh, no.
You ain't the first to put his hand put in the grave, box, didn't you he? Won't be the last. Rest a little easier knowing church has been taking more than they need off poor folks since time began.
Oh, you sneaky, fucked up bastard.
Well, like I said, well, the morality of the matter is a little more confusing than that.
Oh, jeez. The moment he started getting all shifty with his words, I knew he put
okay.
it in the grave.
You
we are grave
in the
robbing
church,
now.
I'll keep watch.
Well, it ain't in there.
Fuck
it's
me.
Under here. I'm digging up Mrs. Claypole.
Oh, and it's on
she
Mrs.
She got a bunch of jewels in there that she don't need.
Oh, that's fucked.
Oh, damn it. There's a bunch of people here. Oh, I got it. Look, you clear them off, and I'll wait right around here. But don't hurt nobody. We don't want no fuss.
Can we do this peaceably?
Don't be shy. Ain't no one around.
Just my auntie.
You two might want to find somewhere a little more private.
We was fine until you got here, mister. Good day now.
Get out of here, kids. Move!
Come on. I knew we shouldn't have been here.
You missed your chance, boy.
Ma'am, would you mind clearing out of here for some maintenance work?
Oh, gladly. About time this place got cleaned up.
Now go watch the gate. I'll get to this, exhumation.
Don't you walk this way. Don't you do it. You stop. What the hell you think you doing?
Hello.
Sorry.
There, sir.
Church grounds are closed.
Okay. It's good of you to be doing it out of hours, I guess. I'll come back in the morning.
Smart choice, miss. Smart choice. Let's look a little less conspicuous. Oh, hell no.
Excavation work. Would you mind?
No, I ain't gonna mind you at all. You carry on with your business, we'll carry on with ours.
This fella.
Oof.
Damn choir boy.
Get the hell out of this churchyard. Are you boys gonna need yourselves a preacher?
You hear this, fella?
I heard him, all right.
We're gonna lick you, bastard. I'm gonna beat you, boy.
Let's go, mister.
Why are you arming up, man? Pick up your gun and your hat now. Pick up your gun and your hat now. You got the wrong hat. That's not your hat. You need to get your hat, man. Attaboy. That's how you do it. They were not friendly. They were not friendlies. Aw, oh, this is wrong.
Well, here's your payment. Oh, forgive me, Mrs. Claypole.
What'd you find?
She had a brooch here. Looks like diamonds.
Oh no.
This'll do. Now get out of here before someone sees you.
Can't believe it's come to this.
Yeah, we're gonna hitch up. We're gonna take the coach there. And with a little bit of luck, Thor, you are insane.
Can I get a ride, please, partner?
He's like, all right, where are we going? Friend? Going to Strawberry.
You take me to Strawberry, please?
Take some time to rest up. It's going to be a long road.
Let's go!
Yeah.
I got a debt to collect. Oh, my horse is following me. Good. Whoa! That's what I was hoping would happen if I didn't hitch. She's a little crazy. You know, she's kind of reared up on that hitching post like, this is my territory. Stay away. My horse is nuts.
We have a ride.
But that's okay.
Thanks for the ride, partner.
I like it when my horse is crazy. Okay, Winton, it's your turn. Oh, hey there, Winton.
Winton Holmes.
I didn't expect to run into no one out here.
Mm. Funny how far a man's debts will follow him. Got some money for me, boy?
Turn this off real quick. Ah, god damn it.
Look, I got it for you. It's just, I don't got it yet.
Turn this off real quick.
It's up in them hills.
Mm. Get a thumbnail.
Hunting it. I tracked this cougar. It's rare. Lily white coat, the pelt will more and cover what I owe.
If I'm skinning anything, I'm skinning you, boy.
Please, I'm out of work.
All right.
It's the only way you'll get paid, and all should the hard work's already done.
I clicked the wrong damn thing. I clicked to stop recording instead of turn off the freaking face cam.
We'll, need our horses. It's, quite a trip.
Yeah. Okay, girl.
All right, boy,
let's get where we're going.
I'm following you.
Drive.
Okay, follow me.
Drive.
I'm driving.
Make me come out here, make me chase all over this goddamn mountain.
Hey, you knew it was a risk.
I didn't know nothing. Your name's all I knew.
Well, the German-speaking fella then, Mr. Strauss, he knew my work situation was precarious, that this whole thing was a risky venture.
Wait, risky? I'm at risk now? Are you threatening me, Winton Holmes?
I ain't. No, certainly not. Sir, I'm merely stating, a man without a job, with limited prospects, at those rates, repayment was by no means guaranteed. I said I'd do my best, and I did.
You're continuing to annoy me.
We're going right here, up the stream.
Look at my horse's lustrous.
I guarantee you pay. Cause I'm gonna get that
cheeks.
Money out. I gotta squeeze you like a lemon. It's coming out.
I was going to say
her
fur.
The cash is in that cougar,
skin.
Mister.
Her skin.
Sure, pumpkins ain't cauliflowers. The cash is in that cougar.
It better be. Or I'll turn you into a goddamn cauliflower.
What kind of a threat is that? I'm going to turn you into roughage.
Up here.
Wait,
we
what?
Ain't too far now. What I know about cats, this one's rare as hen's teeth. I mean, you ever seen an alabaster wildcat?
Big thing about cougars is they see you, not the other way around.
That may be, but you'd see this one. I've been hunting with my pa. Shot all kinds of cats. Never one like this. In another life, I'd have sought my fortune outdoors, not in the hot, stinking belly of a tar pit.
I ain't interested
oh, you
in
don't
your
say.
Regrets or your life story, Mr. Holmes. Just your damn money. Drive.
Oh, he's taking us way out of ways. Bloody hell. Getting back's gonna be fun. Ha ha ha. I'm joking.
This is it. Her
this is it. Her damn.
Whoa there.
Nope. Need some actual weapons.
Alright. Show me.
We'll see her soon. Quiet now. Won't be able to miss her shining in the dark. Go in here.
Yeah. That's where I screwed up. I hit L1 instead of L2.
She's white as virgin cotton.
Yeah, she don't say.
The tunnel diverges up here. I'll take the left, you go right, and we'll see if we don't converge down a ways. And look out for her.
Yeah.
Splitting up always ends well. Ooh, bones. Well, it is now confirmed There is most definitely something carnivorous in here.
Don't mess around with me, boy.
I'm not entirely certain where.
She got it. Crap. Damn. Dead deader. Oh, penniless idiot.
Yeah.
Hellcat.
You got a little too comfortable. Killing humans. Won't be doing that again.
It's white. That'll be rare.
Alright, let's sell this thing.
Looking to sell your wares or buy some of the finest meat to ever grace this town?
Yeah. Hello, sir. The heck? You know what? Never mind. Never mind.
Okay, then.
Debt successfully recovered. There you go.
Hey there, girl.
All right. Now let's find that carriage.
You look like you could.
Whoa! All right, follow us, Thor.
You give me a ride.
Where can I take you?
We're going to Rhodes.
Rhodes, please.
I'm hungry.
Go on, get up.
It is really windy outside. Holy crap.
Hey, Chihuahua. It's all good. It's all good. Yes.
So confused. And we're back to the red dirt of Rhodes.
This is it. We're here.
Red dirt.
Thanks for that, Mark.
Very interesting.
Well,
now we gotta go. Return the debt to the camp, I think. And there's a house robbery with Sean. I wonder what kind of witty banter that will lead to. Oh no. Oh, that's not good. Ladies and gents. We...
What do you think?
What do you mean?
Need to deposit this shenanigans.
Those two families. The rich ones in the big houses.
And then actually...
Go have a look around.
Yeah.
See what you can find out. Calmly...
Replenish our stores.
Dutch and I.
Which are running pathetically low.
I hope so. I'll see what I can find out.
Mean folk like me.
Oh.
There you go. There you go. Yeah. Oh, we are low on health stuffs. Ay, Chihuahua. We're good. Yeah, we're good. You know what?
Yeah.
Fuck it, let's go.
Tell me, is your people Jacobites or English lovers, Arthur?
My people were peasants. We had no time for politics.
My dad would say that no politics was politics.
That old world bullshit, it ain't got no place here.
Why? Because there ain't no judgment here. Most folks hate the Negroes, they hate the Redskins, the Jews, even us Irish. You ain't so free of politics.
I hate everyone, just the same.
In that case, you're
going that's why we love you, Arthur.
Found for us.
What's that?
I was riding around a couple of days back. I come across this old cabin.
I hate these and those and those and these. I hate everybody just the same.
But then I come across this hunter down by the river.
Respect.
He tells me they're a stick-up crew. Says they hit a train a couple of days back near Emerald Ranch. Nice fella he was. Shared a bottle we did. Then I robbed the bastard blind.
You believed him?
No reason not to. If he's right, it'll be a big haul for us. We saw three of them, maybe more. But I reckon you and me, we could take them real easy.
All right. What the hell?
That's what you reckon.
Go check it out.
Damn sons of bitches. Think
then
they're
let's
mean?
Do this.
They're about to get a lesson in mean.
You just keep your cool, you hear me?
Huh?
Okay, damn girl.
Right, follow me.
I'm following you, Sean.
Watch it.
I'm following you. Don't lead me astray. Or you're gonna have a very bad day.
How far is this place?
It's a bit of a ride. Not too bad. Back up north a stretch. Not far from the state line.
Alright. So, what were you doing riding around up there anyway?
Sniffing around, looking for a take. I got a lot of nose for these things. Dutch has always honored us to get out there and bring in money.
And rightly so.
I ain't like some of them others back there, sitting around waiting to be told. I go after it.
I see you sitting around plenty.
I mean,
nope.
I don't need no coddling
like
the rest.
Got a thing for your horse's
easy.
Butt.
Dutch knows my value to the cause. That's from the moment I met him.
You tried to kill him, if I remember the story right.
And he kept me around, didn't he? He saw something in me. He said as much.
I'm sure. Dutch is good at seeing things in people.
I saw a spleen in someone.
You are clear on how this
saw
works.
A liver in another.
We split half.
I saw a liver come out of another.
Dutch keeps all our savings hidden in a safe spot outside
those were the
camp.
Days.
Yeah, I know. How many times you have to tell me? What's that box by his tent for, then?
Camp funds, supplies, and the like. The fact you don't know that suggests you clearly ain't put much in it.
I always pay me way, don't you worry.
Yeah.
You're sure you scoped this place out right?
Yes, see? That's why I wanted you along for this. You're still a doubter. I ain't just some dumb kid. I've lived a lifetime of shit already.
And you sure don't keep it bottled up inside.
What about that train
it's
job?
Not that I don't
wagon?
Trust you, Sean.
There,
it's just that I don't
you
like.
Got knocked down.
But I do.
That's what you choose to remember.
But I don't.
We got paid.
But I
we
do.
Got out of there.
But I don't.
Got knocked out in Blackwater, too, didn't you?
Now that was bloody chaos.
Did you get split off with Mac?
Nope, didn't see him. I lost your boys at some point when he was getting out of town.
They caught up with Mac a couple of days after.
Well, he definitely
Davey
did say that it was a bit of a ride.
Jenny didn't even make
Chihuahua.
It that far.
Those bounty hunters strung me up, beat me, pulled teeth, burned me feet. I didn't breathe a word about nothing, I swear.
Good.
And it's time folks stop giving Dutch a hard time about all that Blackwater business, if you ask me. Man's not a fortune teller. You can plan, you can use your head. You never really know what you're walking into.
Yep. Folks always want to blame someone when things go wrong.
Easiest person to blame is always the leader.
How far is it now?
Not too much further.
Better be worth it.
All right. That'll have to wait. We're nearly there. Hard left coming up. All right. It's going to be off the road up ahead.
If only because you can simply say, he led us into this mess.
up here, Morgan.
Whoa.
Better be right about there, Sean. Better be right about there, Sean.
Let's leave the horses here and go the rest on foot. I want them to hear us coming. Here, I'll deal with them. Let's make sure we keep one of them alive to tell us where they stashed the money.
Hope you know what you're doing.
Look at them turkeys.
I want to give you about 5 seconds to get the hell off my property, boy.
Look, don't want no trouble. Just thought you might like to know. I think past the alarm and headed this way. There were a dozen of them coming up east.
What?
Where?
Right here. Heads up, Arthur. Here come the rest of them.
You'll tell me where that money's stashed.
Well, all right, take it easy. Behind the wall in the bedrooms, if you stick your hand between the gap.
All right, you go grab the money. I'll keep an eye on Sunshine here. You know what? Just get the hell out of here. Don't look back.
I mean, I want everything.
Good work.
Hey, what about my car? I found a place, didn't I?
All right, here. But don't forget to give the camp its share. Supplies don't appear by magic, you know.
All right, don't need the lecture again. See you back at camp.
Never know what folks got stashed.
that wasn't that much at all. That was... Come on, check the stash box. Ooh. Nice.
Bobber.
Interesting.
What the devil are you looking at?
I'm sorry?
No, what's going on around here?
I'm ruined. Ruined!
How so?
It's a disaster.
Oh boy.
Who wants to see a woman wrangle wild animals who doesn't have any bloody wild animals? Come to America, they said. Come to the land of opportunity, they said. Sod you, Daddy, I said. I'm going to America to make it on the stage.
To say.
I didn't want to be in the army. Now look at me. The old git will have a field day.
I didn't really understand any of that.
I had an act. The bravest woman in the world. The animal wrangler. Watch her tame wild beasts.
Okay.
You were the woman.
Of course I was the bloody woman. Look at me. It's the stage. Grease paint. Tears. No one wants to see a man wrangling wild animals. And no one wants to see a woman wrangling nothing. Can I borrow your gun? I want to shoot myself. You see, I'm buggered.
Why?
My animals. They escaped. And now I'm buggered.
What escaped?
A priceless Ranjaniki tiger from the slopes of the Hindu Heights. A fantastic, elusive zebra from the plains of Ongo Bongo by the shores of the Limpopo.
Ongo
and a
Bongo.
Magnificent lion from the grasslands
really?
Of Tanganyika.
Yeah, I see your problem. They're pretty hard to come by around here.
Listen, friend. Help a fellow out, would you? I'm beyond desperate. If you see any of them, will you bring them back here?
If I see a tiger or a lion or a zebra just roaming around.
Exactly. If Well, I believe the zebra up near Lonard Salt. Distinctive creature that he is. I'll make it worth your while.
All right. Madam.
It's bloody Margaret, not madam.
Margaret. Look at all those fine weapons. Not sure you boys are smart enough to handle
them. You'll be sorry. Come on, boys, never buck. I tell you what.
That's what you get for gunning people down like that. Oh. First, we've got a ranger to loot. Shit, I didn't even frickin' think of that.
Thought you might be interested in this.
Well, ain't this a lovely little thing? Deal. Here, pleasure.
$40. Oof.
Girl.
Well, it's something, I guess. Should really take care of the bounty before we go dealing with that shit.
I need a doctor.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Please, do something.
I'll get you help. Stay alive.
Okay. Okay.
So many things popping up to get in the way of what needs doing to end off this episode, man.
Nearly there, just hold on a little longer, alright?
Must stay awake.
Come on, bud, we're almost there.
Where am I?
Now, don't you see
him? Don't you give up now. No, I've seen that.
These days ain't short.
Come on now, we can't be slowing down like this when there's someone who's literally dying on the back of our horse. Thornton, get over yourself. Speed up.
My arm. I can't feel it anymore.
Get off the goddamn horse, man.
Alright, friend. Alright, we're at the doctor.
Bring him in here.
I literally can't move any faster than this. You're not poisoned, Dingle.
Right here. And sit him down in this chair.
What happened? Just saw you fall out of the saddle. Don't worry, you're at the doctor.
Jeez.
Thanks, friend. I appreciate it.
Sure.
There's also the matter of my payment. But we'll deal with that later.
Alright. Alright.
Not a blood loss. This wound's badly infected. I'll save as much as I can, but I'll have to amputate.
What? What did you say?
Just try to breathe. I'll give you something for the pain.
Okay.
There you are. That'll knock him out for a while. You did a good thing bringing him here. But now, I'd recommend...
You're right, I don't want to see that.
You do not want to see this.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Who the hell do you think you are?
You there.
Oh, hello?
You a bounty hunter?
Well, not right now, I ain't. You Black Bell? I'd like to talk to you about your Wild West days.
I don't care much for reminiscing. You got any friends as bounty hunters?
None that spring to mind.
Well, then you done led them boys here and you none the wiser.
Ah, those bounty hunters.
Knew my luck had run out sooner or sooner.
Well, get inside. I'll tell them you're gone.
Oh, no, no. I ain't hiding from them scalp hunters. I ain't running from them neither. And fighting? Yeah, if it's just me against Sam, that'd be a waste of time and nitroglycerin.
Well, let me know what I can do.
You want that Wild West story, don't you?
Yes, I do.
All right. Get up here quick. Now, when I give you the word, hit that. Whole place is wired.
Oh, shit.
Black Bell, I got a contract here for your life or your liberty. We'd sooner it be liberty.
That's mighty reasonable, mister. Come here, let me take a look at it. Come on. Oh, come on. Stop just there. Now, send it off.
Eyes, baby.
Shit.
Yeah. You got them scalp hunters off your back.
For now.
For now. So, you gonna tell me about your Wild West days running with Jim Boy Calloway?
Little Boy Calloway? The only running he did was away from a fight. And that's about the end of it.
Well, a man's apparently a famous gunslinger.
Yeah, so they say. But, don't get what's famous confused with what's true. The ones of us that lived that life, we was too busy being scared for our scalp to talk to no newspaper writers or dime novel men.
Well, what were they like then? Those days they all talk about.
Same as now, I guess. Only longer ago.
All right. I'm gonna need your picture, too, if it ain't a trouble.
No, sir. No trouble at all. Can't be worse than those awful drawings on the wanted posters.
Hell, great. Look, you stand over there and let me get this thing ready.
Ready? How do you want me? Like this?
Okay, I got it.
Then I guess I'll be on my way.
Here. Well, thank you, Mrs. Bell. You gonna be all right?
Oh, been running for 20 years. Suppose I'll be running till I drop. Just the way it is.
Yep. Good luck.
Damn. That was, well, intense is putting it nicely, I think. Holy hell. Alright, y'all, I hope you enjoyed this episode of Red Dead Redemption 2. We collected some more debts for a Herr Strauss. We hit a group of robbers with, I was gonna say four, but with Sean. And we finally met Black Bell, who, quite honestly, is really cool. And I'm glad I didn't put her down, because that would be a waste. But anyway, if you enjoyed this video, you know what to do. Go on down below, subscribe, turn on those notifications, smack that like button, leave a comment telling me what you thought. Any shares that you drop on the video, I will greatly appreciate, because it will get more eyes on my videos and my channel. And I will catch you in the next one, guys. Keep it crazy! Peace!